Here's an arcade tour for the Bowlero location in Dolphin Mall, Miami. So over here is the kiosks. Over here is the balance checker. Over here is Air FX. Here's the fry stuff. It's pretty much the standard Bowlero stuff for South Florida, unfortunately. There's some like LED strips and wireless charging pad, but over here is this larger stuff. That's $4,500 for the gaming headset. $3,500 for the build of solar vehicle robot, $2,000 for the party crates, $1,500 for the flashing tumbler, and $1,000 for the Bowlero bear. I'm gonna get that. So over here, this is so rare, a single player pearl fishery. It is $300 and it's 6 credits per play. I don't know if I showed the air hockey table. Here is Boxer, it is 6 credits per play as well. This is a pretty expensive Bowlero over, but it is like a big mall, so. Over here is Whack-A-Clown. You have to beat 500 for a 2400 bonus. That's probably supposed to be flipped, but I'll play it after and find out. Over here is Bobblehead. It's 630 for 4 credits. I have never seen Bobblehead baseball at a Bowlero before. That is so rare. And the button's upside down, too. Over here is the Candy Factory. It is 3 credits. That's absolutely horrible. Over here is single player tons of tickets. It is 4 credits per play. It is up to 1,000, I believe. The 500, it looks like. Over here is Little Ticket Monster. This game is so rare. I've never seen it before. It is 5 credits per play. Basically a small version of the Ticket Monster. That's crazy. Never seen it before. Over here, another rare game for Bowlero is Cut to Win. So it isn't set up currently, but I have never seen this game at any Bowlero, AMF, or any of that before. Over here is Crossing Road. The jackpot's only 500 euros, that sucks. It is 5 credits per play. Over here is Hook It Up. It's 1,000. It all shows like, I think it showed 250 there, so I'm not really sure. It's 3 credits per play. Over here is Quick Drop. The jackpot is 450. It maxes at 1,000, so I don't know why it resets at 450. That's kind of weird. It's 6 credits per play, too. Over here is Whack and Win. It is 1,000 tickets, and it is 4 credits. Over here is Connect 4 Hoops. It is 8 credits. This game is pretty rare for a Bowlero. I think, like, the other South Florida stores have it, but not, like, really out of the area. Over here is Power Roll. It's 500. Another rare game for a Bowlero. It is 5 credits. Over here is Big Bassville, so I'm not sure why they have the Little Monsters one and regular Big Bassville. That's kind of weird. Also, the arcade's like literally right next to the bowling alley. It's such a small arcade, and they didn't even have the arcade, they just added it. Over here is Mario Kart DX, so it is 6 credits per play. Over here is Sync It, it is 6 credits per play as well. It has the Bowlero logo on the machine, that's pretty cool. Over here is Grab and Win, it's 7 credits per play, so pretty pricey. They have Dolphins, Heat, and Spider-Man balls. I don't know why Spider-Man, but sports teams. SpongeBob on the back also. Over here is another plush machine. The plush is really stuffed in. They have Dolphins and Heat stuff here as well. Over here is Angry Birds Coin Crash. It's $11.79. It's 12 coins per credit and 3 tickets per coin over the edge, and that's in the win spot. This is really, really rare for a Bowlero. And the jackpot, 1179, I showed them. Also, they have the arcade map build towers thing here on the machine. And it is 7 credits per play. So that's pretty much it here for the Bowlero and Dolphin Mall in Miami, Florida. They literally just added this arcade, like literally within the last couple months. It's kind of pointless to me because Dave & Buster's is literally right over there. Literally, one of the closest stores in the mall to Bowlero is Dave & Buster's. So that's kind of weird. They can do what they want. So yeah, here's the tour, and thanks for watching.